Things come to wait.
Little fly. Little fly. Auntie you. Auntie you.
Auntie you.
Auntie you.
Auntie you.
Yet.
So let's say
So it is
say jackpot. Yeah, jackpot. Jackpot or stackpot?
Jackpot.
Same bun.
Same. Ah, same. Goodbye, goodbye. Stop. By finish.
Finish?
No. Stop.
Stop.
Suddenly. Time.
Restaurant. This is the mall.
Buy something.
Questions? Do you have any questions?
Question?
Do you have any questions? Yes.
Okay. Shopping.
First stop.
Something to buy.
Stop by.
Stop by.
Okay.
Dry fruits.
To
dry fruits.
I swing by the supermarket.
I buy some food.
To buy some food.
Okay.
So now, since you already know the meaning of the three words, So this time I wanted to write the correct vocabulary in the blank provided. Okay? So here you have the new one.
I need to.
What is it? Is it swing by, stop by, or jump by?
I need to stop by the store and pick up some food for dinner.
Yes, or that is?
Swing by.
Okay.
I need to swing by.
Yeah, that's right. I need to swing by the store and pick up some food for dinner. Next sentence. Please read.
Please drop by my place on your way home from work.
Oh, that's good. That's correct. Next.
We need to. We need to wrap up this project by the end of the day.
Okay. That's right. We need to wrap up this project by the end of the day. So it means they need to finish the project by the end of the day. This one, please drop by my place on your way from here. So it means to visit. To visit my place. On your way home. And I need to swing by the store and pick up some food.
For
so it means we need to stop the store and pick up some food. Okay. So now, this time I want you to listen to the audio. Okay?
Okay.
Okay.
take.